So I'm cutting this PVC pipe so that I can more easily water, do deep watering to the roots of this guava tree. And I love this pipe cutter because it just releases, and then it's one of those where you don't have to use brute force. Kind of click and click and click until it completely cuts off the piece of the pipe you're looking to cut. And then I just open up to release. Okay, I'm also gonna drill holes into this PVC pipe. I'm gonna stagger the holes on both sides. One, so that when I'm watering, putting the water hose in the PVC pipe, water comes out throughout the PVC pipe and not just all the way at the end. But two, more air allows for the flow of water to be continuous all the way down to the root of the tree. Alright, so I've drilled holes up and down the PVC pipe on both sides. Okay, I have my trees planted on this side of my yard, but I've never really amended the soil over here, only the area where the trees are planted. So because of that, I'm going to go ahead and add some limestone. I'm going to layer some limestone along with some blood meal where I'm going to plant this tree. It's pretty moist, so going to go ahead and put it there. I'm gonna add some compost around it. Oop. Okay, I'm going to add a bit more lime now that I've added some compost. And a bit more blood meal. Just layering it a little bit around. And I'm going to go ahead and add some fertilizer on the outskirts of the circle. Don't want to add too much because I don't want this to burn the roots of the tree, but just enough. All right, last night it rained and we were able to catch some rainwater in our blue barrels that we have. We don't have a official water catching system, but we have blue barrels and we caught it there. So I'm adding some refreshing rainwater to this tree.